Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. Today we're going to clean my mom's ceramic plates. I have another box right down here that we're going to clean today. And I'm going to take off the metal hooks in the back and so forth. So I'm gonna try to make this a little bit longer, see how many I can get through. So yeah, I have towels here to dry them off after I'm done washing them. So yeah, let's get started. let me dry them off, and then I think this one. that's it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. Yeah, I really wanted to wipe those down and dry them so I can put them away. So I thought I would just add that towards the end. This stuff here, I have to wash individually. It's gonna take a while because there's just so much dust wrapped around the springs. It's gonna be very time consuming, and I'm already at almost 30 minutes of the video. I don't know if you guys want to see me clean metal springs. I don't know. Let me know if you want to see it and I can do a video on it. I'll just put this in a bag. But yeah. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.